Hi students, welcome to English for All channel. In this video, today's video, I'm going to explain you the common interview questions and guidance for answers. Not only giving questions, the important list of questions, I'm going to give you guidance also on how to answer to these questions. Here, I have taken up 30 questions, very, very important and most essential questions I have taken up, and I'm going to present all these questions as well as answers to you. As it is not possible to present all the 30 question answers, 30 questions and 30 answers in one video, I split it into number of videos, and in each video I am taking one question and I am going to give you guidance for answer, how to give answer to that particular question. I am going to give you an explanation. I hope you are going to get benefited out of all these videos. Please do watch the remaining videos also for enhancing your knowledge. And don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell button. Now here we go. Today's our video contains one question along with possible answer. Eighth question. When you understand that your immediate boss is involved in a mini scam, what will be your response? These types of questions are asked by the interviewer to understand your philosophy of life and your traits, flexibility and other facets of your personality. Such situations may be considered as delicate and should be handled with utmost care. The basic line of thinking should guide your behavior in such matters. Say that you will take the matter very cautiously and confidentially to higher ups and let the events unfold themselves accordingly.